Time to wake up, says new secretary to IPOPS and Nnamdi Kanu. Caroline Uchenna Okorafo, the newly appointed principal secretary to Biafran political activist Nnamdi Kanu, has declared that for those of you that have been sleeping, this is the time to wake up. All news report. Okorafo, who replaced Amaka Ekwo, made this assertion via her known Twitter handle on Monday. For those of you that have been sleeping, this is the time to wake up. Caroline Uchenna Okorafo, the legal practitioner, was reacting to the formation of the Eastern Security Network, ESN. Earlier, Okorafo tackled governors in Nigeria's eastern region. If not for the ESN, we would have no protection. The governors could not do this, but we did. We love our people enough to provide them with security they deserve. There are no governors in the East. There is only us. We protect our own, she wrote. IPOP, a group canvassing for the secession and sovereignty of Eastern Nigeria, which announced the launch of regional security outfit, stressed that it has not flouted an army but a guard in the mold of Amotekun in the southwest. Its spokesman, Emapofo, said Nigerian security agents are advised to refrain from any harassment or confrontation with the outfits because it's not after them but out to deal with Boko people rampaging our community. IPOP has no plan to forcefully declare Biafra, but is further working hard towards the restoration of Biafra through a referendum in accordance with international law. Thank you for listening to this news. It seems our new secretary to Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is a blunt type. He's a very blunt type, and the spirit of Biafra is planted inside of her. That's good. That is what we want. We don't want a weekly as a secretary. We don't want someone that can't do anything. You understand? So Mazi Nnamdi Kanu has done a very good choice. So according to the new secretary, he's saying that it's time. So Biafrans, it's time. Ndigbo, it's time. So let us wake from our slumber. Let us wake up and move out for work. You understand? You know, the enemies of Biafrans don't sleep. They don't sleep. Maybe you don't know. Oh, you've not known? You go out and see. You will see that they don't sleep. They are always awake. You know the devil now? When the devil wants to strike, he won't sleep. He will monitor you. He will watch you. And that is what they are. Our Igbo leaders are the enemies of Biafra, and they are the devil that has been working in order for Biafra not to be actualized, but Chukwukike Abiyama has defeated them. You understand? You know, that's why I would like to remember a very good friend of mine, Alukwu by name. This man is a staunch Biafra man. Though I am not a Biafra anyway, but I love the group. I love them so much. I love them so much because I know that they are fighting for what is good. I love their vision and their mission. You understand? What's the need of supporting a country that doesn't support what is good? Since the regions have refused to agree with each other, so what's the need of promoting one Nigeria? What's the need of promoting unity? Let the country divide and let everyone go his own way. Yes, That is my own assertion. I don't want to know what anyone is out to say. You understand? I don't care. That is your humble truth. You get it? So, my viewers, based on what the new secretary have said, there is no need or no room for being to be weak or to be looking so dull. This is the time to be smart. The Biafrans, this is the time to be smart. Nnamdi Kanu have thrown it out for you to get hold of. For those that have indicated interest to be a part of the ESN, Eastern Security Network, you've done well. But then I think you need to follow up with the rules and regulation outlined for you by the leader Mazen Nnamdi Kanu, because we don't want Nnamdi Kanu will not tolerate any mistake committed by any of you. You understand? Because you know our country Nigeria, they are very good at blackmailing and blaspheming. Because now that this security network has been set up, they will start looking for what to say. Just like this Adamu Garba have just said that Southeast have started brewing another set of Boko people. He knows that he is a Boko man. Do you understand? So that is why he's saying what he's saying. Since Biafran has been heard, who has ever said that Biafran, who has ever seen Biafran with any ammunition or AK-47? But you go out there, you will see Northerners walking freely on the road with AK-47. I'm telling you, that is it now. So, my viewers, I am of the opinion that the Biafrans should be up and doing and be focused, just like the leader Mazen Nnamdi Kanu has just done. Okay, so based on all that have just been said, what is your take? What do you think? What's your plan? Please deem it fit to leave your comments below the comment box. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell buttons to get updated whenever we upload any new videos. Thank you.